Students were evacuated from a school in Houston, Texas, when a robbery suspect ran inside. Police say the man did not gain access to any classrooms. Fortunately, nobody was injured. It started with a carjacking, and police then pursued the suspect, who crashed, causing a box truck to roll over. There it is. Police found the suspect in the school within 10 minutes and took him into custody. The students were sent home for the day.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.